actually going all the way from Jaisalmer to Shillong on an auto rickshaw.
From Jaisalmer?
Yeah.
Shillong. How?
Rent a rickshaw.
Rent a rickshaw.
Yeah.
So you can go yourself.
Yes. Right.
Nice.
How are we going to travel more than 4,000 kilometers?
It's not going to be easy.
Yeah, it's going to be an adventure.
It's not easy, son. Honestly, it's not easy.
Yeah.
Any bandits? We heard Bihar is a little dangerous.
Dangerous all over country. Nobody knows what happened tomorrow.
All right, thank you. We met a couple cool guys, Christian and Ben, who we're gonna convoy with. Here's Ben.
Oh, hey guys.
From the United States, living in Thailand.
Damn.
Christian,
Australia.
Australia. Go time.
Jake's starting us off.
Jake, how you doing?
It's gonna
just left and we already don't know where we're going.
Put at each own souls tonight. Oh, the sun will hold, set and rise. The little fears that you got inside your head will soon be gone, but remember what they said. Oh, don't want this to end.
Quick stop on the side of the road.
To begin.
Just got invited into this nice man's shop, offered me some tea, but I told him to give me the shit.
Possible breakdown. Middle of nowhere. Second breakdown in an hour.
Did not sound good.
That was the short of
it. Let's compare the length.
Good. Spark plug issue number two. Good to go.
Where is it? You said.
Are you kidding me? I just lost a second spark plug tool. Fourth problem today. It broke down too many times.
We're gonna tow them. I think that's the only option from here.
We get towed. Austin's gonna drive this.
See you in a little bit, Austin. High five.
Looking good, man.
So we're towing it to the next nearest city, which is probably like another hour and a half. And we have to drive at night, which is supposed to be really dangerous.
He was in our lane.
No mechanics can fix it. And we find ourselves in the back of this truck.
Sit down or like, hold on.
First K.
What the fuck are you doing? Get up.
What's going on?
I think the driver is getting hammered, so we can't keep going, or he just doesn't want to go anymore.
It's for real.
The driver passed out. Drunk or on drugs, I don't know.
What do you do?
So we're sleeping in the back of the truck. Fortunately, I brought my hammock. Everybody else is sleeping all over the fucking ground and shit. Sorry, guys.
Just woke up. Time to start day two. Didn't get much sleep, but feeling all right. We replaced the piston. Mechanics seem pretty good. Hopefully, we're good to go.
Nice.
now.
Behind us, we got the mighty Mississippi. The mighty Ganga.
Ganga River. Austin's having mosquito problems.
Alright, so Christian's just had his phone potentially stolen, but he's got lost my iPhone app,
yep.
So we're just tracking it right now.
6 minutes ago it was there, from going from
now,
there to there.
And we'll see what happens. It could be entertaining.
It could be very entertaining.
Come on.
Is it close, mate?
Yeah, we're here, someone here. Thank you.
What just happened? Did one of the kids take it? One of the kids?
Many children.
Many children.
Austin, they're in class, eh?
They're in class.
Teacher went in.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, man.
It was at the school.
Yeah, we jumped over fences. We were going over fences. We jumped over.
Oh, my God.
Like, it was surreal.
trying to find the supposedly best lap seat in all of India. Best lassie in the whole world.
One of these cables seems pretty angry. Shit.
What?
So this is where we sleep.
Dal and vegetables.
Nice.
Morning time.
Breakdown number 16?
16.
Breakdown number 16.
Got a flat tire.
Tea break.
I'm getting shy. No one wanted me to ever do this.
Put one of the rickshaws in reverse and we're about to take off.
The lever right there.
I'm